several local police departments settle a dispute over jurisdiction, these two remain a popular attraction for selfie-seeking snorkelers. Mother catfish will eat her own young, so this shark quite possibly saved the lives of an estimated thousands of baby catfish. While most know him as the friendly face of Captain Winky's fish and chips, in real life, the pirate was a genocidal monster who murdered and enslaved thousands. Waters around Trash Island, where they enjoy a steady diet of hypodermic needles and used pregnancy tests. In the kill or be killed world of the sea, performance-enhancing mutagens provide benefits that could mean the difference between life and death. Thank you. I would like to assure the Antolini crime family that this footage will in no way be used in the final edit of our program. Fish are cavity nesters, so mind your crevices. are bottom feeders, so in eating them, sharks consume quite a variety of revolting and unmentionable things. Sharks in their place. Hunters ensure they'll stay in their lane, so we don't have a Planet of the Apes situation on our hands. Humans' attention spans are short. They've already forgotten about the shark and her many crimes, so thus ends the bounty. Peace of the grotto enables the shark to approach the world with greater confidence and effectiveness. Yeah. Anyone who has delved into the stomach contents of a shark is acutely aware that they'll eat just about anything. Part of what conjures the alienness of the shark is its lack of a skeleton. Catfish have specialized taste buds all over their bodies, so they know that you're the one that peed in the water. Free recipes are available upon request from the Gulf Coast Fisheries Association in their pamphlet, 8 Ways to Prepare Bull Shark. Dead Horse Lake plays host to the city's working poor, who come despite its frequent water quality alerts. Thank you. Once more, the shark turns back to this place of centered calm.